Morinth haunted my dreams and waking hours equally. For the first time in 400 years, I am free. I am a ruined vessel of sorrow and regret, but I am free. It is not a feeling I can describe.
Was it worth it?
It was never a question of worth, but of need. I had to take the action I did, as did she. This was never a story that would have a happy outcome.
You did your duty. What about your feelings?
One of my daughters is dead. My hopes, my dreams were all bound up in my children. Still, my feelings have always come after my duty. The same is true of you.
You said that Morinth was a monster, but she was still your daughter.
She was the strongest and smartest. She would not accept the injustice thrust upon her. She fought to the end. I am so proud of her, Shepard.
You killed her for being what she was.
And I would again. But I also know what it means to leave everything behind and fight. Do you realize that she went on the run at the age of 40? I do not know human years well, but it is very young for Asari.
What will you do now that Morinth is gone?
Assuming I survive your mission, I am a Justicar. Injustice still exists, and perhaps even other Ardat Yakshi.
You don't want to settle down?
I did. I returned to my homeworld and tried to start a family. I will fight and struggle all my life. That is my fate. When I die, it will not be in bed. I am at peace with that.
You still control the direction of your life.
I have chosen this path. I truly am at peace. Due in no small part to you.
Probe. Detected an anomaly. Probe launched. I have found something.
upgrade engine performance. Mission objectives located. Atmospheric data acquired. Engine temperature stabilizing.
Reserves at 50%.
Thank you.
name is Dr. Gavin Archer. The situation is urgent. We're facing a catastrophic VI breakout. I'll explain the details later, but you must retract that transmission dish. The controls aren't far from your position. You have to hurry.
Be advised. This is a secure facility. All weapons must be...
Over here. On the monitor. There you are. I've locked myself in a computer room on the far side of the base. There are Geth on the loose. A rogue VI program has seized control and... I've lost a lot of friends today. I'd hate to see you join them. Please, watch yourself.
Be advised. This is a secure facility. All weapons must be declared upon entry and checked with security personnel on duty.
Memo to all project personnel. Congratulations on your hard work. Tomorrow we make the next leap forward. It'll be a great day for Cerberus and an even greater day for humanity.
Yeah.
Try blowing them up.
My thanks, Commander Shepard. You bought us some time, though probably not much. This isn't over yet.
You owe us that explanation.
This is Project Overlord, an attempt to gain influence over the Geth by interfacing a human mind with a VI. The results have been less than satisfactory.
I'd hate to see what you'd call a disaster.
You can't dismiss the entire project. We did succeed, at least partially. My brother, David, volunteered to serve as a test subject, but his mind couldn't handle the VI connection. He's like a virus now, infecting our networks and seizing control of any technology he finds. It's why you had to destroy the dish. Imagine if his program got off-world.
How does he take control of electronics?
This is a hybrid intelligence the likes of which I've never seen. I don't know where the man ends and the machine begins.
What's the worst-case scenario?
A technological apocalypse. Every machine, every weapon, every computer could be turned against us. If he hit the extranet, who knows where it would end.
You should have considered that before you started the experiment.
We couldn't be expected to account for every outcome. Certainly not the abomination David has become. David, the VI has fortified itself in the main laboratory at Atlas Station. It's in lockdown now. To enter, you need to manually override security from our facilities in the Prometheus and Vulcan stations.
How does the lockdown work?
It's a fail-safe procedure in the event of an emergency. Normally, all three project leads have to agree to cancel the lockdown. I'm the only one left now. I can give my authorization, but you'll have to manually reset the other two yourself.
What happens if I have to kill your brother?
Let's just hope it doesn't come to that.
Tell me about the Vulcan and Prometheus stations.
Vulcan Station is our geothermal plant. It generates power for the four outposts. Prometheus Station is a crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines. We use them for our experiments.
What went wrong with the experiment?
David volunteered to interface with the VI to give it genuine consciousness. Theoretically, it should have been safe, but With artificial intelligence, there's no such thing as safe.
Then you shouldn't have attempted it.
And what if you'd never attempted to find the Reapers, Commander Shepard? Where would the galaxy be then? Sometimes you have to ignore the risks.
Tell me more about Project Overlord.
We wanted to turn the Geth's religious impulse into a weapon. When we saw them following Saren, we realized they could be swayed. And if a proper figurehead was created, a virus with a face, if you will, the Geth might be controlled.
That's an ambitious undertaking.
It would be the perfect weapon. Victory without casualties. We could avoid war with the Geth altogether. That was the plan, anyway.
What can you tell me about Atlas Station?
Atlas Station is the main laboratory where all of our VI experiments take place. It's your final goal once you've overridden the lockdown. It's also where my brother became something else.
What happens on this station?
This is Hermes Station, our communications uplink with the wider galaxy. If you hadn't destroyed the dish in time, the outcome would have been catastrophic.
I'm heading out now.
The other stations are all within driving distance. Best of luck, Commander.
Find Vulcan and Prometheus stations and override the lockdown from each facility. Doesn't matter which one you hit first, but you can't enter Atlas Station until you've dealt with both. Also, keep an eye out for Cerberus security mechs. The VI has likely taken control of them. Archer out. geothermal plant. They stopped reporting it shortly after the experiment.
Scanning area. Analysis. The AI infection is present within plant machinery. Advise caution. Scanning area. Analysis. Venting stations provide adequate velocity to enhance vehicle lift.
Warning. Automated controls are offline.